Hey, that's a good little jump, so where'd you get that?
All right, Helen, what's going on today? Nothing, obviously. No, nothing. What's up with this harness you got on? What are you going to be doing?
Kind of goes with my outfit, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks great. The new fashion statement, right?
Yeah, I had some lovely children that decided to surprise me.
When we take her on public, we have to give her safety gear.
All right, well, I was going to say what brings you out here, but obviously they brought you out here.
Against my will, I was kidding.
Well, I hear it's your birthday, right?
Yeah.
Happy birthday. You ready to go have some fun?
Yep.
We're going to take a trip about 2 miles up there. We're going to come right back over here and land. You ready to do that?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
A blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're
want me to.
You just hang tight. Just
okay.
Hang tight. It's all good, man. I got it. Nice. Yeah, turn around. I was trying to stay over here for Mark.
Oh my God.
All right.
Is that what you're doing?
Great job. How was it?
Great. Sort of.
Stand up.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thanks, Dan.
Nice guy.